Here we're asked to add or subtract the matrices if possible. We can only perform matrix addition or subtraction if the two matrices have the same dimensions. So looking at our first example, because the first matrix is a 2x2 matrix, meaning it has two rows and two columns, and so does the second matrix, this addition is defined, and the sum will be another 2x2 matrix. So to find the element in row 1, column 1, we have the elements in row 1, column 1 of the two matrices. So we'd have 4 plus 7. For the element in row 1, column 2, we'd have 3 plus negative 4. For the element in row 2, column 1, we'd have negative 4 plus 3. And for the element in row 2, column 2, we'd have 5 plus negative 8. Four plus seven is equal to 11. Three plus negative four is equal to negative one. Negative four plus three is also negative one. And five plus negative eight is negative three. This would be the sum of the two matrices. Looking at example two, notice how the first matrix has two rows and three columns. So it's a 2x3 matrix. But the second matrix is a 2x2 matrix. And since these dimensions are not the same, we cannot perform this addition, and we say the matrix addition is undefined. And for the last example, we have matrix subtraction, and since both matrices have three rows and two columns, or they're both 3x2 matrices, this matrix subtraction is defined, and this difference will be another 3x2 matrix. The element in row 1, column 1 would be negative 2 minus negative 2. The element in row 1, column 2 would be 4 minus 7. The element in row 2, column 1 would be 5 minus 9. For row 2, column 2, we'd have negative 1 minus 11. In row 3, column 1, we have 8 minus negative 5. And then finally for row 3, column 2, we have 6 minus 7. Now we'll go ahead and simplify this. Negative 2 minus negative 2 becomes negative 2 plus 2, or 0. 4 minus 7 is negative 3. 5 minus 9 is negative 4. Negative 1 minus 11 is negative 12. 8 minus negative 5 becomes 8 plus 5, or 13. And 6 minus 7 is equal to negative 1. Should be the result of the matrix subtraction. I hope you found this helpful.